Hey, you can't be unicycling out here.
What do you mean? I'm always out here.
Oh, hell no.
Yeah.
I'm a cop. I can't allow that.
I'm always out here, dude.
See my badge?
Yes, your badge.
See my badge?
You want to do steal it from a 2-year-old?
Kiss it.
Drop the unicycle.
No.
Drop the unicycle.
$600.
Drop the freaking.
No!
Come on, Frank. I'm handcuffing you up. I have to wait for backup.
Man, I'm screwed. You have to call your parents, boy.
What? No.
Get this unicycle out of here.
Baby, come back.
Oh,
yeah, they got a fool.
I'm taking it back.
$6.
There was something.
I've got one. I'll take
it.
Unicycle V should be showing up soon. I don't know where he is. Oh, there he is! He's showing up. Oh, he's a little late, though.
Sorry I'm late, guys.
Well, would you take apart your unicycle again?
Just drive, just cleaned it.
All right.
After a long day of filming, we decided to take a break. And that's when we found this frozen pond. Right there we got our assistant cameraman. He helps out Joey and everybody. He carries the camera and everything. And then we got And we got Joey, the cameraman. He does all the filming.
Hey, let's start out on the snow.
Keep it going, Nick. And that's Nick. And this is Joe.
I got this.
That's going in the clip.
I meant to do that, by the way.
He has the 2010 model, Torca DX. And Nikki has an Action.
That was good.